doing?
Oh, no. You're here. Don't get up. You have to stay in bed. You can't go away. You probably still have a fever.
What am I doing here?
Well, you see, you tried to run away. You lost consciousness. Leon found you, and he brought you here so we could take care of you.
Leon?
Yes, he was worried. Very, very, very worried about you.
I don't remember a thing.
Well, it's probably better that way. See, last night you were on the verge of Oh, that's incredible. Your fever's practically gone. Certainly better than you. What happened? You look like you just saw a ghost.
Leave us alone.
I'll be back later.
I thought I was going to lose you.
It wouldn't have been hard to find someone else for your little games.
I'm sorry.
Why? You had fun, didn't you?
No.
At my expense.
No.
Yes. Yes, you have.
Yes, you are right. I might have, but I didn't. I understand your anger at that idiotic bet. Although I know I shouldn't have made it. If it wasn't for that, I wouldn't know you now. I would not be so happy to see you well again.
That's enough. That's enough.
All right, all right. Only one last thing. Make a wish. Anything you like, and I shall fulfill it. If you can no longer believe my words, maybe you can believe in that.
Have you done what I asked?
What was that?
Make a perfume for me. For my wedding day? Father, it's in 2 weeks. I'm about to realize my life's dream, and you don't seem to care at all.
Forgive me, I'm still waiting for inspiration.
I want something intense and sensual. One that can seduce and bewitch.
Perfume alone is not enough. I would not harbor any illusions.
It's no longer an illusion.
You didn't seem to think that last time, and we both know how that ended up.
I asked you to make me a perfume, not to give me a lecture.
For me, both go hand in hand.
There is no one who loves Leo as much as I do. Not Juliet, not Bella. Someday he'll understand that, and he will love me. Yes, then he will love me back.
Sweet Bella, since you've gone back to the chateau, I've been missing you more than ever. I wonder all the time what you were doing going back there once the prince let you leave. However, regrets are pointless. To free you, the only way is to pay off to the last sou that damned debt. So I will redouble my efforts, even if it costs me my life.
You're thinking what I'm thinking, aren't you?
That would surprise me.
It would be marvelous to have it here. The reception. In the greenhouse. Don't you think?
The reception?
For our wedding.
Listen.
You're right. Too countrified.
No.
The salon was better.
Not that. I need to speak to you. You should know that I...
Excuse me. I've decided what to ask you for.
Let's talk about it then, alone.
There's no need. There's nothing that cannot be said in front of your betrothed.
As you wish.
My wish could be that you cancel my father's debt.
That way, I no longer have an excuse to keep you here. If that's what you want, all right.
Thank you.
What a venal nature. She could have had you, but she preferred money. So it's decided. The reception will be held in the salon.
There is not going to be any reception. There is not going to be any wedding.
You gave me your word.
Did you really think that I'd keep it?
You did with Bella.
Yes. Yes, and much good that did. Oh, so it seems.
My lord. My lord. Someone is here for you.
Tell them to go to hell.
My lord, it's actually Bella.
What's that? What else do you want?
I couldn't leave.
I can see that.
The thought of still being useful here kept me from leaving.
Useful? I can manage perfectly well without you or anyone else.
I know. I would like things to be different. And to have another chance.
I gave you another chance. And you chose what is closest to your heart.
Yes. Yes, to leave. But that was a small wish. And selfish.
And?
another wish, just one more, would you still be willing to grant it?
You must be joking.
Not at all. It's a booming business and very profitable. And the prince has given his consent.
You can't force me. Perfumes cannot be mass-produced.
But the villagers would have work.
Perfumes are unique creations. They're exclusive. They're only for the elite.
This valley would be rich again, and your name famous in all of France.
Are you trying to corrupt me? Flattery will get you nowhere, young lady.
I wouldn't dream of it, but with your creations, you could perfume half the world, Armand.
Do you have any idea how many essences it takes just to make one perfume worthy of that name?
You order them. We will find them.
In all the amounts I would need?
We can grow them in the greenhouse. We have the whole forest at our disposal.
Now listen to you. Some of these are the rarest. They come from the other side of the world.
My father can bring them in his ship. Just tell me what you need. I'll find it.
All right. But if one of them is missing, I won't do it. Now write this. Rose.
Rose.
Bergamot.
Bergamot.
Jasmine. Lemon. Cinnamon. Bitter orange peel. Saffron.
Keep that still over there next to the boiler.
Come on, there's still so much left to do. That's it, if I manage to survive all of this.
Can any of you really believe that the prince has changed overnight just like that? You'll see, this'll turn out to be just another way to cheat us.
Count, where do these go?
You can put that over there.